What's going on, guys? Hope you're having a good day. We are back for some more Dawn of Man, Northlands Run. Campaign's starting to shape up pretty well. We should be wrapping up the Bronze Age pretty quickly. Probably gonna do this in 2 videos. Bronze Age does take a little while to do. Let's go ahead. Let's go ahead and get that 10. Now we're going to get that stuff from across the river. Yeah. All right, got us a 10. Let's start producing the bronze. Soon. And then we'll be looking for steel. Iron and steel. We need more donkeys. Donkeys and horses. Get a little bit more flint because we don't have any. That mine went out. We might put another flint mine. Maybe. It's not really necessary now that we're in Bronze Age, but we can at least still make stuff for the points. Good on animals then. Oh yeah, we are. We need to. Nice. We need to actually trade some. If we get the chance, we'll trade some. Let's take all of this stuff. Yeah, see. And just take them. Still not gonna be enough room. We got room for 40. It's close. 19, 29, 32, 38, 42. Oh, so close. We could just trade it 2 more. We'll build another one. think that may be all the... I think that might be the max I really want to go with for now. 50. We'll trade pigs and sheep. And we'll get the goats out of here since we're getting cows. We'll get goats out of here. We'll trade some pigs and sheep and get those numbers down. We'll get rid of pigs eventually. And we'll keep sheep for wool. Even though we're pretty good. We definitely don't need as many sheep. We're good. We'll get this down to maybe half. Keep like 7. Yeah. I'd rather have more cows, donkeys, and horses. We're going to at least wait to get 82 people in here. We're going to get 9 more people. Kind of went a little overboard with housing, but also kind of wanted to get this kind of stuff laid out a little more. We can get another 5 field in here, another 5 row fields, that'll be good. I'm not sure that was an efficient use of a cart. Oh, it's 76 people. Let's go for masonry next. Start upgrading everything. So I'll go with that. I'll get some wood. Alright. Very nice. Let's go get that workload down. Too far away from the town. Well, I really guess we're over here, actually. Thank you. Bring some tech, we'll give you a bunch of animals. Alright, I'm gonna leave everybody alone now so they can, like, get done and get rested and ready to go for the fall. Got a good supply of veggies though. Almost got enough for everybody to get their own serving of veggies. We might make another cheese maker. Too much. Hold up. Wait a minute. Let's just. After we get a good harvest, then we'll look at upgrading some stuff. We're gonna take this a little slow. Nice. I'm start making bronze now. I'm just gonna leave them alone and let them harvest. Let's watch from this way. Thank you. That's an okay amount. We did get some animals treated, and we'll keep treating animals. Maybe we might plant it back. Good thing we got the dome out. We lost some people. Hypothermia, that's what we're doing. I don't know. Horses and plowing, and then we'll go from there. I'll take everything that's not animals. And here, you take these female pigs. Female goats. Horses plowing. Then maybe brewing. Maybe not. Oh my gosh, we're already out of straw. This sucks. Alright, back up to 80, cool. Sledge or something, lady. I guess if we have the leather, he makes them. Yeah, we need to get more leather. We put more hunters out. Trying to keep them though, but that's okay. Thank you.
to stop. I need to stop what I'm doing right now.
Let him just plant. Finish planting. Let him finish planting and we'll see what's going on. Plows next.
We have 80 people, we're doing pretty decent. Room for 86 and we'll be upgrading buildings. So, one more for every building. Four slots. Five slots. Come on, let's still play it. Some tech, bro. Hey. Goats. We're almost done with the pigs. Still have sheep. We're in much better shape. Get more cows, more donkeys, and horses. That's what we're interested in. We will trade sheep and pigs before we start trading any of this stuff. We'll finish trading these out. Peace be upon you. Peace be upon you. We still haven't gotten the bridge up for him yet. Crap. We're trying to build y'all a bridge so that y'all can be more efficient in y'all's crap raiding. Is that one swimming? Okay, good. That was weird that they didn't attack. But I'm glad they didn't. I'm glad this is happening in the summer. I mean, not really, because we need to get the food. I'll take that back. But I'd rather the fall be better than the summer. Y'all come back no more. We know they will. Alright, so that was half of our short summer. Yeah. We'll do what we can. I really do want to set people up over here. I think I'm just going to do it. That's more than enough resources for somebody over here. For two people to come over here. Look at all that. Look at all that. I'd rather have the bushes. Pretty good. And set up two more spots, I think, overall. Coming out a lot better. There's a lot of stuff over here. One tree we pick in summer, and one we pick in fall. Other than this. bad. That one's not bad. I think we're gonna put like our water wheels in here. I think that's a good place for our water wheels and our flower production. Maybe we should bump up the fish to 40. Infinity and beyond on meat. We'll just do the fish to 40. Yeah, grain, whatever we can get, we'll take. Here, let's get that to 20. Yeah, okay. was that? Give them something to do for the winter. Get our wood stocked up to the tippy top. And everybody can take care of themselves. We're well balanced. This is great. This is great. This is what we want. Let's get our plows. Boom. Okay, we definitely gotta start getting linen going. I'm thinking we're gonna be doing a lot better on our harvesting though. Now that we're starting to get bronze. Oh, we're not getting bronze stuff. Now we're set to make it. They're making some bronze stuff. Axes. Or maybe that's what we found from the raiders. But man, we got them set to make it. Do we not have copper? Oh. Okay. Let's get some more copper. Now we got copper. I totally missed that copper mine getting wiped out. Breed the horses. We need horses. We need all those horses. Stop eating the horses. Donkeys. Like a donkey too. Too focused on the fields. doing pretty decent. Okay, we're gonna need more. I don't know, maybe we should just go horses instead of donkeys. Since we can get horses now, might as well just go horses instead of donkeys. Horses and cows. Horses and cows. And sheep. For wool. Let everybody chill. We're going to harvest real soon. They're going to be very busy. We're just going to let them harvest. Good home go. Thank you. Well, this is good to start and get on that linen. We're starting to get there. Those will be the two. I'm thinking what we'll do is we'll grab a stone carving next. And maybe call it there for this run. And then when we come back, we'll finish our Bronze Age and get Iron Age. We pretty much got everything hammered out, I think. We just need to continue to grow our city so we can get our fields cleared. I think we're in really good shape. 100 bread. That's good. So we got bread for everybody. That's good. Oh no, he's got tech. Traded all my animals, now he's got tech. Female sheep. Okay. So yeah, I'm glad he came by. So we're about to figure out what we can do about getting some male sheep. Definitely sold to me. Let's see his letter. People need to be wearing wool outfits, not skins anyway. Okay. We'll get a point when winter's done too, so we just need one more point. Definitely break 100 people next time too. Yeah, I think we'll definitely be getting our fields down. We've got over 90 people. We'll get up to 100 people. I think we'll be taking care of all of our fields, no problem. We'll be definitely ready to expand after we get everything upgraded. More housing along here first. And then we'll get stuff set up so we can maybe put more fields back in here. See, can we move that to where we can get? Yep. Boom. Okay, that'll work. wall. Ooh, all right. Do we want stone carving or do we want brewing? That'll get us happier. We still haven't put up a megalith yet. Let's go with the brewing and then we'll do that. All right. Before I forget to do that again, put the veneer. We'll put our veneer right here. Yeah. Right, let's see how it works. Need a big stone to drag over there. Here we go. We'll go ahead and get that one ready to go too. Okay, I've got a third over here. Okay. Oh, musk ox, we'll take care of that. Sure what that milestone is. Extra one. Unlock brewing tech. Okay. Glad they said that. That reminds me. Let's get a brewery up. And I think we're gonna have our brewery on top of the hill. Party on top of the hill, y'all. So that's set. Got it. Because for this tech, we'll be able to do statues. And then we'll go to Cairns. So we'll build one statue, and then we'll need to build a cairn. That's a lot. Where are we going to get all those stones from? Okay, we'll build one statue and a cairn. And then we'll see about any more stonework like that. I think this is a good point to call it. We will finish up Bronze Age next time, get the points for Iron Age, but won't start it. And then Iron Age usually goes quicker than Bronze Age. Usually it's Bronze Age, and I think Neolithic. These are the longest three. Usually Iron Age, Paleolithic, and Copper Age go by pretty quick. So we'll split this up, and we may wind up splitting Iron Age up too. Yeah, I think we got everything in pretty good shape here. This is coming along good. This is going to start looking really good when we get these walls turned to stone. We get these houses upgraded to roundhouses. It's going to look pretty cool. And this turned out to be much bigger than I thought. Yeah, that's going to look really cool when it's going all the way around. Run the old kettle. Oh, before we go, let's see if we can set. Horse rich and cattle rich. And we'll get sheep rich too. Alright guys, well I appreciate you watching. I hope y'all have a great day. Later.